Jeff Forehand, former baseball coach at Trevecca for 6 years, and we just got to tell him that he's going in the Trevecca Athletic Hall of Fame. Just your thoughts about your time at Trevecca.
You know, first of all, it's just such an honor and it's such a surprise to see some of the faces from the past be at practice. And I kind of got to wondering in the beginning why everybody was here, but just such a huge honor to see these players. And, you know, good players make coaches good. And I've been blessed with having a lot of them, and a lot of them showed up here today. And it's just a huge honor for Trevecca to honor me when it's always about the players for me. And it's just such a humbling thing for you guys to do that. And I'm so honored.
All right. And we'll have to make sure that we schedule it when you're not playing baseball.
Right.
But it's likely going to be in April of 2016 for all those that might be watching this, some of your former players. I thought it was also great that Alan Smith, who hired you, was here. And I'll never forget one of the things that he said, that Karen said, "Are you ready for Jeff Forehand?" after they decided to hire you and you were coming out of good pasture. And he said, "I had no idea what I was going to get, but I got what I hoped for."
Well, you know, Alan Smith means the world to me. And, you know, to give a high school guy an opportunity to take over his college program was a blessing in itself. And just, you know, Coach Smith means everything to me. Helped me get my start, you know, allowed me to get these players in here that you know, made Trevecca baseball what it was in all those years. And, you know, the opportunity for, you know, just to impact lives, you know, that he gave me. And, you know, just I can't thank all the people that were at Trevecca who impacted me and my family while we were there. And, you know, we talk about it all the time, and we were just talking about it just the other day. And just so many families, so many people, you know, all the way down to, you know, everybody worked in the offices that you get to know. And it's just, you know, Trevecca's that family atmosphere like it is here. And just such an honor for me to be able to be in both places around such great people.
All right. That's Jeff Forehand. He'll be going in the Athletic Hall of Fame at Trevecca in April of 2016. We'll have more details about that. We hope you join us then.